This is Duke University.
Why did I come to Duke for my Econ PhD? Well, it was definitely the best offer I had, considering the quality of the department, but also the funding available.
I decided to come to Duke because the place is crawling with economists, not just in the Econ department, but also at the Fuqua School of Business or the Sanford School of Public Policy, even the Environment School, and then even beyond at like UNC or NC State. There are lots and lots of economists kind of all around. So although I came wanting to do innovation or industrial organization type questions, I knew that if I changed my mind, there was going to be somebody around that could teach me the rest.
So first off, a little background about myself. I actually did my undergraduate at Duke University. So I knew what it's like here. And from firsthand, I know that a lot of professors are really open about talking to you about your research. I mean, even if you're an undergraduate student, which would be more so when you come here for a PhD. And also, I knew that there are a lot of interdisciplinary things going on here.
I really got the sense from the very beginning with Duke, this is a place where they really care a lot about the program. They want it to succeed. They want people to come here. And that's been true throughout my experience at Duke.
I met a group of students that shared very similar interests with me, and I feel like we have made this friendship, these bonds that can last a long time. And these are people that might be my colleagues in the future when we graduate and everything. And I'm just really happy to be here and just be interacting with everyone that I can share my interests and my personal life with in a way.
I can tell that the faculty are really invested in helping the grad students succeed and excel. And there's very few instances of faculty trying to undermine the grad students or exploit them for their own use, and that they're really just a great bunch of people to work for.
The thing I like most about the program is the support that you get for research. Every faculty member at Duke is happy to sit down with you and hear your ideas, whether they're good or bad, give you feedback on them. They'll come to your presentations. But more than that, Duke really tries to get you involved and active in doing research from the get-go.
There's a lot of things that I like about the program. One thing is just the general atmosphere, I think, is very supportive of students and very friendly. Even though there's a really high standard, it's not a super competitive atmosphere. So I think this really lets students kind of grow over time and not burn out too early.
Compared to other schools, I actually realized we have a lot more like journal accesses and such, and the technology stuff. Personally, I did my undergraduate in computer science as well, so I get excited about technology. So there are a lot of computer-related resources and free softwares and everything that you can download through Duke. And even if you're not good with technology, there are a lot of resources that you can ask for help in terms of technological stuff. So that kind of stuff excites me, partially. Yeah, one of my friends, she was working at Duke, and then she moved to a different university. She complains all the time, I can't get these journal accesses. Can you log in for me so that I can get it? Or, I need this program. They don't give it to me. Like, I have to buy it, like, spending more than $100. I mean, for us, budget is important, and that part is solved, so yeah.
I think one thing that makes our program really unique is that it's basically a riskless option. When you come to Duke, I think the goal still is to fund everybody in the first year with a fellowship. I think usually they get pretty close to accomplishing that goal. And after the first year are qualifiers, so qualifying exams. Should you fail qualifying exams, you basically leave at the end of the summer with a master's degree that you got for free. So you kind of can't lose by picking Duke, because if you do pass your qualifiers, which I hope you do, you will have a wonderful experience here and graduate with a research degree that can take you lots of places.
The theory group is one of the best kept secrets in the department. We have numerous faculty doing theory in a broad range of specialties, from networks to matching to decision theory, game theory, I/O, and Fuqua has a very strong theory department as well. So if you come to Duke as a theory student, you have like a full range of faculty at your disposal, and I think this is one of the best kept secrets at Duke.
Interaction between the university and the community. You know, the university is a great university with stellar scholars. It's in an area, Durham, North Carolina, that I think is a very vibrant place to live. Regardless of where you are in your life, whether you come here as a single individual, come here with married or with kids, there's lots of different things to take advantage of.